Today, I'm here with my friend Alyssa.
Hola!
She's been in like a lot of my videos before, so. We're gonna be doing like a question and answer thing where we have to answer for each other, and then if we get it wrong, then we take a dare from this hat, and then we have to do it.
Okay. I love YouTube!
Fave band.
I wanna say The Neighborhood.
Yeah.
Actually?
Yeah.
What's my favorite TV show?
Orange is the New Black?
Yeah, that's one of them.
Fave thing about Canada.
Nature. Hiking?
Yeah, I was hiking, but that wasn't specific enough.
I had to take 2 spoonfuls of hot sauce.
Do a full one, only one.
So I'm proud of you guys.
What is my favorite type of food?
Taco Bell?
Yeah.
What are my top 3 favorite movies?
Divergent, The Fault in Our Stars.
No, but you got one anyway.
Oh! I was gonna ask who's my best IRL friend, but literally it is
you. It's me.
If there was one person on the internet I would marry today, who would it be?
Benny?
No.
Sebastian?
No.
Steven!
Yeah! That was so wrong. Benny and Sebastian, is that a joke?
Okay, sorry.
It's salty cracker challenge. I want you to go.
What color do I want to dye my hair?
Lilac.
Yeah!
What is something I absolutely hate about society?
Slut shaming. Who are my top 3 internet friends? Which doesn't include you, because you're my IRL friend.
Okay, Olivia. Oh, Brooke.
Yeah.
Girl or boy?
Boy. Eyebrows on fleek.
Sebastian.
Malid!
Presto! Can I try again? Lyrical?
Lyrical.
Hi, do you bite your face despite your nose? I'm 17 and a half years old. Do you worry about my brother finding out? Because I don't. How come mine's so weird? Am I like secretly a boy with a? One food I absolutely hate.
Frick. Cabbage.
I actually love cabbage.
Pizza Hut. Prank call. Hi, I've been looking all over for like Papa John's number, and like I know this is kind of weird to ask for it, but I was wondering if you guys had their number.
No, ma'am, I'm sorry, I don't have a number for them.
Okay, thank you anyway.
You're welcome, have a good night, ma'am.
Bye. Okay, what's my favorite place to go to in LA?
The Grove.
Nope.
Wait, no, I got that so wrong.
Kay.
Santa Monica. Santa Monica! Ah! Just let me do this, because okay. That wasn't fair. Prank call someone.
Speaking.
Hi, how are you?
Good, yourself?
I'm good. I was wondering if you guys carried Tukey juice?
Tukey juice?
Tukey juice.
What do you use it for?
You drink it?
I mean, can you describe the product? I'm sorry.
It's like canned, and it has like a tukey on it, the bird. You know the bird that's on the coin?
We have a
tukey
on the coin.
No, 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 no. Like, oh yeah, okay. Well, a tukey. It's a tukey.
You mean like a toucan? Cereal bird.
No. You're not getting it. It's the bird that is on our coins. The tukey.
That's a loony.
That's a tukey. Well then, do you have that juice? The Tukey juice?
No, we don't have Tukey juice.
Other than LA, where's my favorite place to travel?
Palm Springs?
New York.
NYC?
Salt on Ice Challenge.
Cocaine, dollar bills, and...
Oh, I'm golden!
Oh, I can feel it glamping!
Gosh, gosh!
Oh, oi, oi!
Wait. Oh my gosh, it's frozen! It's hard! What's my favorite Pokemon?
Charmander.
Oh, you got it right.
Wait, really?
That's like my all-time favorite one because I love all of the evolutions.
Actually, I'm gonna do an easy one. You better know it. When's my birthday?
Oh, December 31st.
Yeah.
First.
Okay. Oh. I swear to God, I haven't looked at the lens once this whole video.
I haven't even looked that way at all.
Oh no, oh my gosh.
One person I met at VidCon that I wish I knew way before VidCon.
Corey?
It was Larry.
Hi, can you talk now?
Yeah.
Okay, I can't hold it off any longer. Like, I've been crying for like the past couple hours because like me and Alyssa, we like went to like a party tonight and like I don't know what to do because I think I might be pregnant. So it was like a really bad party. Alyssa was being like really mean about it.
Okay.
Yeah, so
well,
like I don't know what to do because like I don't want to tell my parents.
Do you want to keep it?
I don't know, like I don't want to go to school like pregnant. Should I like go to the doctor?
Yeah.
Okay.
You
can't
do that.
Okay. I got you so good. So that's all for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, give it a thumbs up and let's get this video to 321 likes. Before I go, I just wanted to talk about this awesome company. It's like an Etsy shop and they sent me these cases. I'll leave the link to the shop in the description. Bye!